Hi, my name is Tanya and this is Thalina. Thalina is 6 and she was born with a bilateral cleft lip and palate. Along the long 6 years, it's been a rough road for the first two, but after that, she's been doing pretty well and she's just like any other child, just normal and growing and doing what every other child does. At first, when I learned of her condition, when I was pregnant with her, I felt like I did something wrong, but along the line, you just kind of know that it just happens to some parents, and there's nothing that you did wrong, so you don't blame yourself. You're also going to learn how to feed your child in different ways and different, different avenues that will help your child and help them grow like any other child. But you just have to have that little extra TLC for kids with this condition. But as you can see, she's normal, and there is rainbow at the end of the tunnel, so just hang in there.